When I pull up in one of my dirty cars to a gas station, people look at me and they see a Lambo or a Ferrari or a Bugatti or whatever I'm driving. Nobody goes, wow, he went to school. No, they think drug dealer, gangster. They're thinking he broke the rules, because anyone who follows the rules doesn't get shit. It's all a scam. It's all a fucking lie.